I'm standing here where a personal favorite of mine, Lisa Palumbo from Caldwell, is exhibiting. She's just fabulous. If you want to see some of her previous works, you can always go on my site and put her name in and you'll find them. Also, last year, I did show some of her works. Beautiful. From the miniatures, look at the detail and the colors in that. Look at these colors in the flowers. Beautiful. Beautiful.